Navigation gets you to the information you want. When the space is large, additional interactive support is essential. But how about navigating in an immersive space that is much larger and even with one more dimension? What interactive support should we provide? Will zoom still be effective? Or is it better to provide an overview? We can even have both. Come to my talk to see which is the winner.